If lyrics on records could produce the kinds of negative results that certain people claim they produce, then take this example. Most of the records which are broadcast on the radio are songs about love. 99% is about love. And all we hear on the radio is love. So if the lyrics were impressing our society, what would we have here? Disneyland. But we don't.
Stokey spin that shit.
Stokey spin that shit.